House of Cards, we're kind of a big show. We spent quite a lot of money in the state of Maryland.
Recently, the Netflix series House of Cards has threatened to pick up its production and leave Maryland if they don't see an increase in the current tax credit that the state provides. The proposal before lawmakers would increase it from $7.5 million to $18.5 million.
You know, we need tax incentives. We're not any different than any other thing. And it's a relatively young industry here that's just starting to grow, and it's really important that they maintain the levels of tax incentive.
Backers of the proposed increase say the payoff for the state is in the money productions like House of Cards bring in, along with the jobs that are created or supported.
TV shows like Veep and House of Cards have been here for multiple seasons, and I've gotten work on both.
Supporters of the bill say that the tax credit won't benefit the big-time actors or producers that work on the productions. It's the Marylanders who are given the jobs behind the scenes who will benefit from the tax credit. While opponents argue taxpayers' money is better spent elsewhere, supporters' failure to approve the increase would cost the state.
If it didn't pass, it would really send a message that Maryland is not open for business.
In Annapolis, Margot Shear for CNS TV.